My wife and I are big supporters of the German Shepherd Rescue in Indianapolis. It's owned and operated by Amber Marks. They've recently just purchased a new facility, and Amber has asked me to do a painting of one of her favorite shepherds, Creed. Here's a picture of Creed. So she's asked me to do a painting of Creed on the new building. The painting is going to be a four-layer graffiti stencil painting. The kicker is it's going to be about 10 feet tall. And here's what that painting should look like when it's finished. So the video you're about to watch is how that painting is created. So I hope you like the video. And I hope you like the finished painting. And if you do, please consider donating to the German Shepherd Rescue in Indianapolis and visit the website GermanShepherdRescueIndy.com. Thanks and enjoy the video.
Somebody, someone like.